My name is Raj Loomba, and my mother became a widow when I was 10 years old. The way my mother was treated in India as a widow inspired me to start an NGO in 1997 to help widows around the world. I knew how widows were treated in India, but I had no idea of the extent of the problem around the world. So here we are today, and there are millions of widows around the world who, through no fault of their own, still suffer after their husbands die. They are raped, abused, robbed of their inheritance, and they are socially excluded. They're robbed of their human rights. Today is International Widows Day, 23rd of June, which is an effective day of action to help widows become economically independent, educate their children, support their family members, and lead a life of dignity. We need to change the mindset of family members and communities in the rural areas of South Asia and across Africa. We need to educate widows and help them to become economically independent. We need your help to do this. If you watching this video, please do one or more of the following two things today to help a widow. Please share this message with your friends and family. As awareness is key, struggle for all the fantastic charities and individuals that help widows. Make a donation by using the link in the description or social media post. We are currently trying to fund a project to help 30,000 widows in India. So your help would be greatly appreciated. Thank you.